Now to a story you'll only see here on WPBF 25 News. For the second time in less than a month, another piece of history was destroyed on the Treasure Coast. This time, a historic home in Fort Pierce burned down. The owner, Cedric Ricks, had just left with his son when a neighbor called him with the news. Ricks says the house has been in his family for more than 100 years. And despite the loss, he's grateful that no one was home.
Well, I'm glad I'm here.
Yeah, absolutely.
I can get another house, but you can't get another one of me.
Good point. Well, the fire pretty much destroyed everything. And firefighters, however, did save a lockbox with Rick's birth certificate and other important documents. The Red Cross will be helping the family.